Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my episode 27, I believe, of my Vulpinser series. This episode, we're going to be eating every single one of the Vulpburgers that I have, and just seeing how high level we can get, and that's pretty much going to be the entire episode. As well as looking into our storage system and seeing how much stuff we just have. So, yeah. Let me quiet down the audio a bit. That should help. There we go. And yeah, 275, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 2, 3, once we hit level 300, I'm gonna check on our POG status, cause yeah, should be able to hit 300, maybe even higher. We're not getting any skill points for this, which I'm going to find out whether that's how it's supposed to be or not. And if not, then I'm going to just give the skill points that were needed in between level 250 and the level we end up being. So, yeah, I did enter so many more treasure rooms. So we got 437 bitter lemons, and I believe 184 sour oranges, and I don't think any pears. Yeah, no pears. However, pogs. 3 Omega Pogs, 81 Echo Pogs, 590 Pogs. Because we get like 4 Pogs per treasure room. It's kind of crazy. But yeah. Let's just see how high we can get. So, I'm going to cut to when I finish eating all the burgers. So, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so this is the last stack. We're already at level 511. But let's finish the stack of burgers and then see how high we get from that. Okay. 515, and now it's time for the stews. Normal vault stews. I don't know if it'll autofill. No, it won't. Which is unfortunate. So we're just gonna have to do this all manually. But, yeah, up until the epic and rare stews, I'm just gonna do it off cam. So, cut to when that's all done, and yeah. Okay, so I've eaten all the commons and rares. We're up to level 540. So the best way I've found to eat the stews is I just chuck them all onto the ground, and then I eat it with the Charm of Gluttony, and then I just, queue to click the bowl out of my inventory, which will shove it into one of these slots. So we're just gonna do that. 12 epic stews, and let's see how high we get. 548, and now for the omegas. I think we're gonna get definitely level 450, but 553. Wow, kind of crazy. But, yeah, I don't know what else to really do with this episode, aside from the fact that we got flawed rubies and stuff. Let's open up the unidentified relics and artifacts. So 4 of the- how do you use the artifact fragments again? Where are they? Artifact- where are you? Artifact. Do you just... is it just 9 of these? Like... oh, it's just 4? So I got 2 more artifacts. You know, you'd love to see it. It would have been nice if that was in the freaking thing, but that works too, I guess. Let's see what relics we get. Quite a few, actually. More than I was expecting. Well, I guess it's guaranteed, so it's gonna be 64. This always gets so loud, though. Ow. It's super loud for me, because I turned the gain down for, like, the desktop audio stuff, so it's, like, super, super loud for me. Many. We're gonna have to I'm gonna have to make those offline and then pop them down. We're gonna hit so much time in the vault with all the artifacts, or all the relics and stuff. Because we're already at like an hour and 30 minutes with all of the artifact or relics that we already have. So it's gonna be kinda crazy. Well, we got a dupe of that guy. Let's see. What other dupes do we have? Do we have you? Nope, we don't have you down. Do we have you down? We do have you down. But you? No. So, one non-dupe, two non-dupes, three non-dupes. So four more left until we get the... That's kind of neat, I guess. Four out of six non-dupes. Kind of epic, I'm not even gonna lie. You love to see it. Now I only need four more left. And, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Pretty short, but, short and sweet. And next episode will be an episode on just how much natural time and how long of a real vault we can get based on all of our relics and stuff. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and, peace.